Philippe and Louis Preslin are ready to ascend in the first hot air balloon flight over the Antarctic.
Icy silence, Philippe, Preslin, and inflated sea nymphs glide over a cape of serenity with visibility up to 250 miles.